would really like to go through it. I just... I can't.
Some of it was good.
Some of it was really incredible.
So here's what we do. Let's hang on to that. Okay?
What are you doing here, Nick?
Bought myself a scanner, you know? Keep up on all the hot crimes.
That's stalking.
I'm just looking for work in the private sector. You barred me from county.
You went to prison for breaking my arm.
A man can change.
Not you, Nick.
Come on, man. Let's just talk it out.
Stay away from me. Stay away from me!
Hey, check the perimeter for debris. You're inside a crime scene. You need to leave.
It seems that your ex-husband has filed a temporary restraining order on you, and he's named Eric as a witness.
This is what he does, Horatio. This is what he does. He comes in and he wrecks everything.
I understand.
No, you don't understand. He really wants to hurt me, and he is just waiting for the chance.
Ms. Boa Vista, it's not going to happen this time.
Where were you headed when I picked you up? Out of town?
No, I had just found out that Nick was dead, and I just wanted to get some air.
Mm-hmm. Well, you guys have quite the history. It says here that he went to jail for breaking your arm and then filed the TRO against you.
Because he was trying to get back at me, yeah.
But you did get violent with him on the job at a crime scene in front of Eric Delco, whom you briefly dated, is that correct?
Did Eric actually tell you that?
You're quoted as saying, "I think that I want to kill him," to Kelly Duquesne.
Oh my God. It was girl talk. I was joking.
Well, this is no joke. I have evidence that you were stalking
him. That I was stalking him? Why would I do that?
Just so that I'm clear, were you or were you not outside his window?
Yes, I was, but I was never inside.
Really? Never. You're familiar with DNA. Because we found your hair in his bed. Now that's strange, since you've never been inside.
No, that's not what I said. Okay, you're twisting my words now, because I didn't say never. I meant never today. Nick and I have a very complicated relationship. I was there last night. You know, as a CSI, I spend a lot of time looking at things that to the naked eye seem identical, but aren't. Like prints and DNA, tool marks. It's just what I do really well.
So,
triplets are no problem. I have to say though, you girls are really good. I mean, Ashley, you lured Dominic in like a pro. You used your MBA background to spark a little interest. Maybe there was even love, who knows? Then Beth, you stepped in and did the one thing that Ashley couldn't, and had a child.
I didn't kill anybody, I told you that.
Oh, and you know what, Beth? I believe you. I think that's the one thing you couldn't do. The blood from the crime scene showed the presence of IgG and IgM.
Meaning?
Meaning that person was immunized against an infectious disease. Dengue fever, to be exact, which is contracted in Africa. And Kayla? Only you have been there.
I was told to shoot Dominic when I heard the champagne corks pop.
While Beth was at the gym. which provided you with a really nice little alibi.
Said that trip was a stupid idea. So, we did all the work and you messed up. Are you kidding me, Bethy? You laid there, pregnant.
Okay. Ladies, if it's of any comfort, you're all guilty of murder.
What's gonna happen to my baby?
He'll be raised by his father.
Excuse me? His father? He's dead. How's that possible?
Because I can spot differences, and you three can't.
We're processing the blood from DNA. Gonna see if one of these girls kicks out.
Oh my God.
What?
That's Anya.
Who's Anya?
A voicemail. Anya, it's me. I'm worried, so call me. Will you just keep hitting redial? I'm gonna go check something out. Are those the samples for the DNA bill?
Yeah, they're almost ready for the 310.
I've got one more sample for you.
You can wait for the next run.
Valera, one of those pictures is of my sister.
That rate's a jump.
Please compare this against these other samples.
I'm sorry, I did.
Just do it now, okay? Booth car. It's my sister. We have to find her, Lieutenant.
We will.
Are you mad at me?
Yes, I am so sorry. Oh my God, thank you.
Not a problem. Tonight's episode was based in part on a real life story.
It can't.